So I've done a bit more running around, basically grabbing some artifacts and some Ithildien. Not a lot of artifacts or Ithildien. And in the course of my bumping into walls, we've discovered the identities of quite a few of Dag of the Stench, of the captains of Mordor, or wherever the fuck we are, I forget now. Some of them are dead. Pug the Pathetic, I guess that's Poog, but Coogalooga the Devourer, Gimub the Trainer, Taz the Knife, Ukbuk Karagor Slayer. Well, Ukbuk's my nemesis, is he not? And I was coming here to do a challenge.
Glaubst du, du kannst es mit mir aufnehmen?
I was trying to drain him, thank you very much. These symbols, ones I want? No, I want the blue thing that I can't see anywhere. Whee! And there's a Karagor. No, there's not. Hidden outpost stocked with the enemy's incendiary weapons, also teamed with other dangerous creatures. He knew he could remove both threats by using one against the other. Forge the legend of the bow Azkir. Well, I thought we'd do this. Now I've bumbled around. I'm not familiar with this map at all. Enter the cave, okay. Into the cave we go. It's full of fucking those awful things. Them. Lure the ghouls into the barrows. Oh, this is nice. Kill 50 ghouls with explosions. Okay, you've all got to come in then, friends. Come on, friends. I've detonated three barrels there by accident, I think. Oh no, that just counted as one, eh? 50 ghouls. Not sure I'm a fan of this. I don't like the ghouls. Ah, we did it. Let's poison that grog. Why not, eh? Oh, that wasn't too hard, was it? Let's go for that one then. While we're doing this. What symbol am I looking for? A blue flower thing. Whatever. That's not a blue flower, that's a green mushroom. I thought they were bow symbols. I've been playing the whole game thinking that the mushroom symbol was a bow. It's not. An outcast we can rescue there.
Als wir aus dem Lager geflohen sind, waren wir noch ein Dutzend mehr. Bitte, kehre zurück und rette die anderen. Das ist unsere Chance.
Let's find out about one of these guys. Norok the Brown. Can't say I was expecting them to kill Ratbag the way that he died, but can't say I actually miss him. Is that what I want? That's what I want. You're the one that I want. Oh, fuck me. Really, guys? Can we not do this now? I don't want to fight ghouls. I still need to kill a Graug. How the fuck do you kill a Graug? He led his attackers into an explosive trap. The destruction could be seen from the slopes of Oradreen. Forge the legend of the bow. Kill 30 Uruks with barrel explosions. Don't get hit. Sweet. Unfortunately, I'm now in a bit of a ruck. Can you not shoot him while I'm trying to drain him? Laters. Oh, fuck me, ghouls. That's not good. Oh, no. Why did I run here? Torn banner. Ungol have set upon and partially consumed this crimson banner, representing the Dark Lord Sauron. This is not merely a symbolic act. The oversized children of Shelob are organizing against the Uruks, forming raiding parties to bring down what they consider to be invaders into their lands. Whatever truce may have existed between the factions has now ended. Intelligent spiders. That's... yay. They've turned her into a sexy lady in the new one.
Verflucht! Sie haben das ganze Überfallkommando und die Flagge!
Seht ihr die Netze? Es sind Spinnen. Widerliche Kreaturen. Die kommen wahrscheinlich aus dem Tal weiter unten im Süden. Wir sollten sie ausräuchern.
Du solltest eine große Klappe halten. Von dort ist noch nie jemand zurückgekehrt.
Ich frage mich, ob die für Kankra arbeiten. Sauron hat sie früher immer gefüttert, aber ich wette, sie weiß nicht mehr, wessen Haustier sie ist. Ist vielleicht an der Zeit, sie daran zu erinnern.
Yeah, I'd much rather hang out with a giant spider, and I'm scared of spiders, than with the sexy lady that they've done in the new one.
Diese Spinnen kriechen aus den Wänden. Sie sehen unheilvoll aus.
Die Kinder Ungolians. In ihrem endlosen Hunger verschlingen sie das Licht.
Is it asleep? There's one. We could try and get that Ithildin over there. God, no, what have I done? A bunch of orcs there. Oh no, it looks like he's actually did anger it, but
Nanichia, Goliath Mordor.
Yeah, I got some more. There was one in a fortress. I just ran into the fortress and got it. It was all the way up there somewhere. Just felt like gathering stuff, and that's all we're going to be doing for this episode. Is just gathering stuff, learning the lay of the land, because I think we got pretty used to the layout of the previous. Any of you captains? Right. Kill the big one. Oh God. I just realized what was behind me. I actually wanted to drain him and hit the wrong button. Grublik the Flogger. And I have the artifact now.
Zugor.
Is the artifact below me? Here it is. Among the millions of volcanic rocks to be found within the mountainous borders of Mordor, this stone is unique. It is a dwarven whetstone, used to sharpen axes, knives and swords to a keen edge that will cut through even the toughest Uruk armor or the stony skin of a troll. We've not seen a troll. Considering one of the great scenes in the Lord of the Rings trilogy was, they have a cave troll. You'd think they'd put a troll in this game. But maybe they were trying to differentiate themselves. That's why we have the growl. It's the keen edge what cuts the mountain, as the saying goes. Whoever the stone's user was, he was most thorough in his efforts.
Schärfe weiter! Du musst den Axt wetzen, bis du eins deiner Barthaare in zwei teilen kannst.
Oh, sie ist scharf genug, um einen Graug zu töten. Jetzt reicht mir die Pfeife.
Bei der Jagd geht es nicht um scharf genug, kleiner Bruder. Du musst lernen, die Jagd zu respektieren. Eine scharfe Klinge für ein makelloses Töten. Ohne Respekt vor dem Biest sind wir nicht besser als die Orks. Testen wir sie jetzt einmal.
Bei Durin, warne einen Zwerg rechtzeitig, wenn du ihn am Bart reißt.
Sieh dir das an, Torvin. Das Haar ist zweigeteilt. Es gibt doch noch Hoffnung für dich.
You'd anger the dwarf doing that. There's a bow challenge over there.
Dieser Zwerg kennt keine Angst. Ich weiß nicht, ob... Tapfer ist oder bloß ein Tor? Oder beides?
Er fürchtet den Tod nicht. Doch in Mordor gibt es viele Dinge, die schlimmer sind als der Tod.
He watched as the creature chased down his enemies. He ensured they never reached the safety of their stronghold. Let no Uruk cowards reach Fort Mon. That big fella over there I'm not too happy about. But hopefully he didn't notice me, he just enjoyed his meal. They have a cave troll. God, I love it. Okay, what's next? Should we go for that dagger mission there? Holding the bridge... Oh, it's a sword mission. I feel like if they'd said that these were... Because they are. We're reenacting legendary moments from something or other, right? That's the point. But I feel like there's not enough emphasis on that part of it. That will never not be cool.
Der Rüstmeister steht Tag und Nacht an seinen Blasebälgen. Der Hauptmann hat knallhart gekämpft.
Did he sound the alarm? Can't tell if he sounded the alarm or not. I feel like I should be able to press A to climb faster. Because I really don't want to sound the alarm. Oh my god, he drops down far. Don't do that, Italian. Where is it? It's up there. I can't. Well, this is a fucking disaster.
Was ist hier faul?
There we go. Oh, it's a sword mission. Of course it is. It's broken, isn't it? Let no Uruk torchbearers cross the bridge. Bonus objective, throw three... Uruks. Oh, I'm... It's like a wave-based thing. Dudes over the... Why fast enough?
Yeah.
Come on! Run. I'm getting my ass kicked. Where's the there. So I left the mission area. There's a blue one.
Habe etwas in den Schatten gesehen. Das könnte der Waldläufer gewesen sein.
There's an outside of ghouls. Not happy about that. Is that cancelled forever? There's a vendetta for Azure. I still don't think these are real people, so I'm not particularly invested in them. Is that a captain? Who's that?
Ukrom.
Ukrom the Mountain. I'm not gonna bother you, mate. Right, I fucked that up a tree, and I do apologize now, because I did a whole thing of sneaking over there. Because this is a nasty stronghold. I've already been here and picked up all the shinies. So what I'm going to do is I'm probably just going to come back when we get there.